Hello, today I'm in Honda Jazz. In this video I'll show you how to enable rear fog lights. In the beginning, take a look behind left side of the steering wheel. Right here we've got this lever. Firstly, enable deep beam and now twist the middle part of the lever upwards to enable rear fog lights. You can see that this function is enabled by the orange icon right here. To disable it, again twist it upwards. If you find this video helpful, please leave like, comment and subscribe.